Some of the insurance companies are now requiring that your staff have diversity training as part of your contract with that payer. And the diversity training covers how to administer care equally to all groups, how to address your patients with the correct pronouns, etc. You can go to the Girl Midwives website, and a list of all the trainings we provide is there for you to access.